Arunachal. Some were in Nagaland. Some also went to Nagaland. As a consequence, the Karbis in all these other states are not recognized. Now here in this bill, the Garo tribe, who are recognized as tribe in Meghalaya, are being recognized in Assam. Whereas the Karbi tribe, who because of division of the Assam state, went to the other side of the boundary, the interstate boundary, they are not recognized. So this type of discriminatory select and pick and select, choose, this policy has to be discontinued. So the Karbis living in the neighboring states of hill states, in the plain districts like Kamrup, Nogaon, and the Valley, Brahmaputra Valley district should be recognized as the tribal, which is not there.
BTC close 8 apan ke khamke husom si parliament arlo chesong dunlo jong si chesong padi krim pedo de asante BTC pen kachera pakhe atum si karbiang long nang chodet po
this bill is this bill is meant to protect the indigenous hill tribe of Karbiang Long and North Kachar Hills. So this bill, I welcome it, as because the hill tribal in Assam, there are two tier of reservation, one is hill tribals and another is plain tribals. And by this legislation, the rights of the exclusive rights of the hill tribes of Karbiang Long and North Kachar has been protected. So I welcome this bill, and our view is that government should not, while trying to solve one problem, government should not complicate problem in other places. So this is a good legislation, but at the same time, I also move that the Karbi tribe, which is the original inhabitant of Assam, Karbis are not recognized in the plains district of Assam. So I moved an amendment and said that the Karbis, according to the anthropologist, Karbis are the Columbus of the Assam. Karbis is the first inhabitants of the Assam. But unfortunately, Karbi people are not recognized as tribe in many of the districts of Assam.
Ye anathuke kaprek aparti ar lengke the pukache kro ko tumke Karbi khe aphan panung thipsi close it angdeng aputha awarsai chiribunga hutke ili tumai MP ke bangso close it angdeng aphan khamke thiplo lapem kaddo kawe aparti atum aphan pangrumsi ke khamke rapet padolo bonsita alangdi job maddu aja kong aphan ta awarsai pachuen ede japan lapem khe ke pacharbu longle de japan ta chiroktok pedulo sita close it angdeng sung non pu anta vir velan lasi ilitum rat ke hai longwer diaphan kaya mata chirok tok pen kaya mata katisik dover nang silang rat do an delhi parliament long alang ni sonson angthin ke the imp aphan non na por puthot MP ke pahai thunangji akinang sot thetang dino athe akke hai jento rongpi inutvet IMP chot kusom arjap thip pen kache song thek abang phu kuki atum karbiang long singhason inglong arit katiki esekvet aphansi sai katiki chot karbi akhe ke Amingaro ke thepi ga or adur ke duajok padulong loklo. Sita, penang an a political a songja a tumajok alang tum a political ale lapen. Vote ke longji a joinesi. Kuki len kate chak ke pa duajok bini karbi akaya long aki sungwan derlo. Bangsu a joine kate chak alup jehar jaksi KRM a song a tum bang pen singhason along nang duklung lo. Lapen kelu ke lom karbi ara rapan kache ne kaholu apram karmut lapen hemrit mikekai kiduk kela karbi arara hem chonghu chonghi ason thak thak kamno kachumatha ten dusujo pamanlo Puan ka chene kaholu aphita kaddo kawe আর লেংকে থি পুকাচি ক্রং আতুম আনটা লাংদুন দিং আসন সিডুলো পুসন খে আকে সুং কে ফুয়াহুত কার্বি খে আপিনপো ডাক্তর জয়ন্ত রংপি বাংসো কুকি প্যান কচে চাক আলো খামকে থিপসি কাউন্সিল ঘেরাও লাপ্যান কুকি রিভলিউশনারি আর্মি আফান ফুলুনাঙ্গিপুরা সরকার আফান আলাংডি কে সংপাদি খ্রিমন স্ট্যান্ডিং কমিটি অফ হোম এফেয়ার্স মেলেনিয়াম কার চহুত জয়েন্ট পার্লামেন্ট সেশন কাং নিয়াহুত লাম কে যায় দুন লাপ্যান কনসালটেটিভ কমিটি অফ হোম এফেয়ার্স আসনসন আমান কে থিপি বাং ফু কিবিপন কে চেপারো কামেমি আলাম লং ইন্টারন্যাশনাল আওয়াই কাং আলং আন্তা ইলি তুমা এমপি আফান বাং ফু কে তয় দুন কে কার্বিয়াং লং আমান পে কামুন লো অস্ট্রেলিয়া সিডনি আলং লাপ্যান এশিয়া প্যাসিফিক কনফারেন্স আন্তা আলাংলি দুনলংলো সিডনিয়ার লং আলাংলি হার্বার ওয়ার্কার্স আটুম কাছে সং রাচে তং দুনলো সুইডেন লাপেন জার্মানি আলং আনসিটামে পার্লামেন্ট আহিন পেন বাং ফুয়াসন আমান বান উনলো সিকিম আলং চাইনা আহয় আলং চাইনিজ পিএল এ পেন চিংকিবম আহুত কেডুক কেলাক আরার আফান কেলাংচারি হেনলো কেমাঙা থিপি আলামকে পুসন কাংহন কেলাংচারি আলং থাং আদুই আহয় আবি গুদরা গুজরাট আলং কাছে নেক কাছে পাঠি কেডুয়া ফিজং আহমেদাবাদ আলং পার্টি আতুম আফান যা পনসি কে ফোনাং আতুম আথেংনু চেকলাং দামলো আসাম আলং অসমিয়া লাপেন বিহারী আংবং কাচারবো আহুত লেথ সিতামে আলাংলি তিনিসুকিয়া লং রিলিফ কেম্প আলং আন্তা আলাংলি মেথাং দামসি কে ফোনাং আর আতুম আফান চেতং দামলো কোনাতমা হিউম্যান রাইটস আপুথাক কাটেংখেং কেডো পার্টি আহিন পেন গায়া মাতা নাংখাম খেলো কোনাতমা আবার সাই কেডো পুসন লং আদুয়া হয় মাতে কিসু আওয়াই কাংচি ফ্রিসি ইলি তুমাই এমপি দামলো
উই আর ফর পলিটিক্যাল সলিউশন অফ অল দা এথনিক ইস্যুস প্রিভেলিং ইন দা নর্থ ইস্ট ইন্ডিয়া এন্ড অলসো ফর রেস্ট অফ দা কান্ট্রি ইন দ্যাট রিগার্ড দা প্রবলেমস রেজড বাই দা বোথ অর্গানাইজেশনস হ্যাজ বিন লুকড ইন টু বাই দা গভর্নমেন্ট অফ ইন্ডিয়া And this piece of legislation has been brought in by the government. But while saying so, I would like to say that while solving a particular problem, more problems should not be created in other parts. The social balances, the political equilibrium in Northeast is in such a delicate state that if certain actions are taken without seeing its consequential and subsequential effect that may engineer a serious social disorder which may be detrimental to the national interest. While we support that there should be an autonomous territorial council for the Bodos, it should not infringe upon the rights and privileges of the indigenous hill tribals in the Karbi Anglong and North Kachar Hills. And this is exactly is going to happen because of the consequential effect of certain provisions of this bill. Deputy Speaker, sir, you are aware, in Assam there are two tier tribal system, unlike rest of the country. Some of the tribals are categorized as scheduled tribe plains, that means those tribals living in the Brahmaputra valleys, valley districts. And though they are called scheduled tribe plains, and the tribals living in the hills are scheduled tribe hills, and reservation system is likewise, there is two category of reservation system, which is not found in rest of the country. And this has got long historical, economic, social, and political background that I do not want to go. It has to do, it is connected with the Partial Excluded Area Act of 1885, and subsequently about the debates in consequent assembly, and subsequently this was categorized that way. Now this bill is going to dismantle the scheduled tribe plains and scheduled tribe hills system. So when I pointed it out to government and to different political parties, everybody agreed to it that the scheduled tribe hills should not be disturbed. The list of scheduled tribe hills of the Karbi Anglong and North Kachar Hills should not be disturbed. And if we go by the report, because this bill was scrutinized by the Departmental Standing Committee of Home Affairs, the Departmental Standing Committee in its 102nd report, which was submitted in this House is page number 4 and 5 at para 8 to 11 has categorically Government of India, they have assured the standing committee that these provisions will be amended in the bill, and this amendment will come as a miscellaneous provisions in the bill. That was the promise made to the standing committee at para 8, 8.1, 9, para 10 and para 11. And with that amendment, with assurance of that amendment, the standing committee cleared it and that report was placed in the parliament. But now I have seen that those amendments have not come. So I seek and clarifications from the Honourable Minister moving the bill, that why the commitment given to me, while the commitment given to the standing committee of bringing amendment so that the Scheduled Tribe hills and Scheduled Tribe plains, that two-tier reservation system will not be disturbed, that commitment was not adhered to. I seek a clarification from the Honourable Minister in this regard. Secondly, sir, this Article 244A, because this bill has got so many consequential effects. There is the exclusive provisions in the Constitution, that is Article 244A. This particular provision is exclusively and specifically applicable only to the hill districts of Assam, that is Karbi Anglong and Ansi Hills. And this is an enabling provision, enabling the parliament to create an autonomous state within the state of Assam, comprising only these two hill districts. And these two hill districts, all political parties, all students' organizations, all youth organizations, all the people are demanding last 15 years that this Article 244A, which is a solemn commitment given by the Parliament of the India to these hill districts, that an autonomous state shall be created, that should be granted immediately. Government of India has so far not responded to it. But now I have seen that this Border Territorial Area Council, this area has been now tagged with part 1 of the table appended to the para 20 of the 6th schedule. So this enabling provision will now be applicable to the Boroland area also, which honorable member have said has got a mixed demography. It is a mixed demography. I am not saying that it is completely tribal or completely non-tribal. Everybody has agreed that it is an area of mixed demography. Even to apply 6th schedule, there are problems. That is why 6th schedule have to be amended and special provision have to be added to so that non-tribal populations are taken care of. So in such a new area with mixed demography, this new area you are taking into you are taking it with a hill area which is exclusively inhabited by the hill tribe area, and for which a particular